today I'm going to tell you the story of Little Red Riding Hood. Let's just get into it. I was just walking my backyard. So my mother came out of the house. "Hey, Little Red, would you like to deliver a basket full of cakes and sweets to your granny that I baked?" "Oh, sure, I'd love to. I'll tell her that you baked them." "Thank you, dear. I love you. Be safe. See you in a couple of hours." So I walked off into the forest. Well, I wonder what that wee shadow in the distance is. So I got closer. "Are you a wolf?" "No, I'm your dear granny. I was just taking a stroll."
"I don't think you're my granny. My granny never goes out of her house."
"Oh, well, I just decided to today.
Decided to face my fears."
"Well, if you're my granny then, what colour eyes do I have?" "Oh, you definitely have green eyes." "No, I do not. My granny said she'd always remember my lovely green eyes, but I guess not, because you're not my granny."
Granny, are you home?"
Granny, are you home?"
"Yes, I'm home, dear. Come in.
Come in, sit down. I've got you a basket full of treats."
"Well, thank you, dear."
"Did you have to do a lot to get those?"
"Well, Mother baked them, but I did have to do a lot. A wolf chased me, but I didn't know where it went. I came here as fast as I could."
So they waited 45 minutes, but nothing happened.
"I guess it's safe for you to go home, dear."
"Okay, thank you. See you. I hope you enjoyed." I just walked home. "Mother, I'm home. Mother. "Oh, thanks, dear. You're very kind."
"Thanks."
That end. And this was the story, Fractured by Poppy.
Little Red Riding Hood.